The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Time to put your hair up and square up. Tremendous attitude, MMA background, punch you right in your face.
Yeah, Sonya Deville once said she feels like she was placed on this earth to hurt people.
Yeah, that's it.
Disciplined, driven. In fact, the day that Sonya Deville graduated high school, she packed up her car, drove down to South Florida, and began training full-time in mixed martial arts.
Just minutes away from seeing the SmackDown Women's title. Only been around a few years, but it is already one of the most sought-after prizes in women's wrestling.
So many top names have competed for this title, and it continues here tonight.
You can see here the confidence of a true champion.
Introducing the challenger, from Shamong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville! And introducing the champion, from New York, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton!
And there's something special in the air these days when the SmackDown Women's Championship is on the line. And almost everyone who holds the SmackDown Women's title has managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
That's right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of being a champion. Someone will get that chance tonight.
Oh, man. Rapid fire. Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
What a chop.
Oh, man.
Put into the corner now.
Shoulder tackle in the corner.
Uh-oh. Alley-oop! Sonya's lost any momentum here. Deville needs to be resourceful in this situation. Turns that back on Sonya. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no-disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Momentum has shifted to her corner.
You can tell she is fully focused now.
good measure.
The challenger not looking good right now.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
Return fire from Deville.
And Sonya is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Yeah, Sonya getting some newly determined focus.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Situation.
Sonya keeps getting cut down.
That'll have you walking funny.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Oh, I know what's coming next. Here it is.
Decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Sonya's getting up, but has no idea what's coming her way.
What a rolling spear.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and winning dangerously.
This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
And she is now laying her opponent on the announce desk, bad intentions in mind.
Uh-oh. The announce table was just absolutely decimated. Sleeper hold cinched in deep. She gives up. Submission victory.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Sonya's lost any momentum here. Deville needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Good measure.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Boom!
Oh, I love this. Tapped off with a big form.
She's clutching a bat.
What, is there a split in the store over there? All the momentum is swung to her favor.
Maintain the aggressor, and the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Settling on the kendo stick, no good can come from this.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Bam! This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Moved at the right time.
Struggling to defend herself.
Sonya keeps getting cut down.
Oh! What a match. What a match. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And back into the ring she goes.
Turns that back on Sonya.
She got tired of being pushed around. Now wants to push the advantage.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Tough position to be caught in here.
And over the top into a rough landing.
Everything's going against her now.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Bad predicament right here. Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more? For good measure.
Looks like the champ is going to retain. Savage knee to the face. How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Back in the ring now.
Going for it again.
What a sterling spear.
But champions need to finish the job.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Deville is struggling to defend herself. Deville needs to be resourceful in this situation.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
steel chair, something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Point. Turns that back on Sonya.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offensive alignment.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It's been an absolute war out there. These superstar efforts are not lost on this crowd.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
Now this ends right here.
Go. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
She heads into the ring. She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Deville struggling to defend herself.
Sonya keeps getting cut down.
And there's the Uranagi. Landed them.
Decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
And now she finds herself only playing defense.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, my God, and a spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
This gets close.
What the hell?
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Sonya's lost any momentum here.
Sonya keeps getting cut down.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Putting a stop to all her showboating.
The chokeslam.
Spear! hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Are we about to see it again?
What a rolling spear. A championship level move. Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Faded. Oh, that's it. A tap out.
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
She's trying one more time. Wow, rolling spear. Now that is... Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Struggling to defend herself.
Sonya keeps getting cut down.
Slam!
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just...